Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Open a channel.
The Enterprise wants to know the reason we've stopped.
Display sensor schematic. Display sensor sweep maximum range.
Are you going to answer the Enterprise?
Overlay display with tachyon emissions. Highlight any tachyon signatures which show subspace inertial displacement.
Concentrate a sensor sweep in that area.
Sir, this is pointless. Those readings could be anything. There's no way for us to be sure the Romulans are out there.
Reconfigure photon torpedo warhead yields. Set for high energy burst level 6.
Level 6? But that won't even...
Do it!
Torpedoes ready. Another message coming in. It's Captain Picard.
Mr. Data, you were ordered to rendezvous with the fleet at Gamma Eridum. Acknowledge.
Stand by, Captain. Mr. Hobson, prepare to fire.
Didn't you hear? Captain Picard wants us...
Fire!
Fire!
They have discovered us.
Reverse course. Order the fleet back to Romulan territory.
Commander, the Duras need this convoy. Without these supplies, they cannot win.
We've been discovered. It's over.
But what should I tell Lursa and Bator?
Tell them they're on their own.
They're changing course, heading back to Romulan space.
Make a full report to the flagship. Take the main phasers offline and begin radiation cleanup of the affected decks.
Yes, sir.
Captain.
Next leader of the Empire. Gowron is looking forward to seeing you again.
Captain's personal log, Stardate 45025.4. It is with a profound sense of relief that I have ordered the fleet back to Federation territory, following the Romulan withdrawal and the news of Gowron's victory. We have arrived at the Klingon homeworld, where I will present the High Council with a full report on our encounter with the Romulans.
Captain, I wish to submit myself for disciplinary action. I have disobeyed a direct order from a superior officer. Although the result of my actions proved positive, the ends cannot justify the means.
No, they can't. However, the claim I was only following orders has been used to justify too many tragedies in our history. Starfleet doesn't want officers who will blindly follow orders without analyzing the situation. Your actions were appropriate for the circumstances. And I have noted that in your record. Mr. Data. Nicely done.
Sir.
beans, oh beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, yeah.
I love beans, diggity doo.